Hi there. Your nursing home safety tip of the day is something that you've heard for years and every Surgeon General has told us since the 1950s, and that is to stop smoking. Smoking interferes with every condition that your loved one has, whether it be wound healing or chronic illnesses. Smoking makes everything worse and they should stop as soon as possible. Be on them about that. That is your nursing home safety tip of the day.